You hungry? Because I just ate.
Then I guess I'm good.
I could go for some ice cream later on.
Yeah, sure, I'll keep that in mind. What's this all about?
We're meeting a friend at a Cuban restaurant in the French Ward, a place called Villa Del Mar. I'll fill you in on the way. Let's go.
This friend we're meeting, is it someone I know?
Nah, ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a line on an asshole we worked with before your time. Man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
The fallout would suggest there was a time when we were in.
I asked around town because of him. Something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men. And killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promised a little rusty behind the wheel, Lincoln. So what was I saying? Oh, right. Look. All you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is. Looks like someone was intent on keeping folks inside.
Let's get in there.
Jeez.
God damn.
No more plantains for me.
Hello! Anyone here?
Hey, you sure about Marshall? Man seems kinda tilted.
Tilted? Nah, he's good.
Hey, this fella down here is still alive.
Oh, wait, no, that's his brains.
Hey, this fella down here's got his brains in his frijoles.
Okay, yeah. So maybe he's a little off. Poor bastard.
Get away.
Not a chance. Get the fuck out of here. Why the hell'd you make me chase you like that? Come meet my friends.
Everybody.
No telling what Aldridge is after. We need to get to the safe house. The Pedro Pan safe house is located in an old distillery in the southwest corner of the bayou.
All right, let's go. From the looks of that restaurant, Aldridge has some well-trained men working with him.
No surprise. Cocksucker was always partial to freelancers.
Never could see the appeal of using mercenaries myself.
Didn't see you complaining when that Noong MSF battalion saved our asses last year.
Those are some mean motherfuckers. Lucky they were on our side.
Mercs aren't exactly known for being...
Careful!
So what was I saying? Oh, right. Mercs aren't exactly known for being cuddly. Wouldn't last long if they were. God damn it, I left my cigarettes back at the restaurant.
Brother, you need to get yourself some love. Your ass is wound tight.
Well, that may be true.
The only thing unwinding my ass is a bullet in that motherfucker's head.
All right.
We're driving here!
Where was I?
All right, talk to me. Why the fuck you got such a hard-on for this cat? And don't give me any of that traitorous fuck shit, because while all that may be true, there's something else here.
You and me, we've been through a lot of shit together. Shit no one else knows about. Oh, the things we've had to do for our country.
Oh, fuck you, man. Don't give me the God and country speech. Save that for the goddamn price.
My point, Lincoln, is that we share a lot of secrets between us. But we also have a lot to keep to ourselves. Never ask the other. This one stays with me. At least for now.
Shit.
All right. Fuck it. But I ain't promising to let this go for good.
Fine.
A little rusty behind the wheel, Lincoln? Safe house should be coming up.
Motherfuck!
There's a way in down here. It's usually guarded, but under the circumstances, we should be okay.
What's the layout of this place?
The primary offices are outfitted with a mainframe computer system. Whatever all this is doing.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Don't. I'm out of here. You see what I did to your friend here?
Yes!
And are you gonna be the same defiant motherfucker whose brains are gonna rain down on this earth?
No!
Good. Now let's go.
God damn it. They're gonna kill every last agent if we don't do.
Then let's go stop.
Talk to me, you worthless piece of shit.
We've been spotted.
Dead before he hit the floor.
Huh? Is he dead? I think he's dead.
Going loud.
Man down!
More of these assholes.
He won't let me move. Holy!
Got him now!
Oh, yeah! Reload!
Dead before he hit the floor.
Don't stick around. Just go.
Got it.
We'll cover you. Move! Was that a mailroom back there?
Inspection station. We review every piece of mail leaving and entering the country. How else would we keep an eye on all those commie sympathizers?
Yeah, how well?
Fucking smart mouth, cocksucker. Just made it harder on yourself, pal.
I think they saw.
Getting shit from me.
I guess we'll see about.
They didn't even know what hit him.
And whatever the fuck else. And if you come across any nasty motherfuckers, you put a bullet in their goddamn head. Now double time that shit. Hey, where you at? Hey! What the fuck you hiding?
Make me look for you. Fuck.
Holy shit!
Fucker didn't even hear me.
Looks like they called their friend.
You won't let me move! Damn, the
ass got down.
Fucker shot me!
How about that, Lincoln?
Throwing grenade!
Let's ride this train on the way to the...
Looks like the last of them. What did you touch?
What? Nothing, man.
Zero. Goodbye.
Goodbye? What the fuck does that mean?
We better fuck up. Let's keep moving.
gonna drop him!
There! Right there! Shit, Lincoln, watch your ass!
Out of bullets!
Throw
it! Reload!
Throw it now!
Get this dog fucker off me!
Get a blow! Fucker shot me!
Oh, Fett! Get out of there! Come on, let me move!
Guns. Hit him hard,
Snapsaw.
I'm taking cover.
You got nowhere to go.
With my hand.
Down.
I'm taking cover!
Found him! Come help me!
This is the last moment of your miserable
life. You got any more buddies?
That's all of them for now.
To it. I'll slide under and hold it open for you from the other side. You got it?
Yeah.
You got it? But make it snappy.
Mind telling me why the CIA needs a compound like this in New Bordeaux?
Data sorting, signal traffic decoding, all for the Southeast United States and the Caribbean.
So snooping on our enemies and our friends.
It's the friends who fuck you the worst.
of you are getting out of here alive. Motherfuckers hurt Lincoln.
Starting to feel like I'm talking.
This. All right, we're good.
We need to get in there and find out what Aldridge was after.
There's got to be a key card around here somewhere.
Check the desks, the bodies, everywhere. God damn it! Come on, open, god damn it! Motherfuck! Any luck locating the key card?
I need to call this into Langley. Meet me in the French ward, and we'll track down Pius.
Yes!